Flight attendants, arm doors, and cross-check.
Once again, we'd like to welcome you on board. Your safety is our top priority, so we appreciate a few minutes of your attention while we demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. You can follow along with the safety information card in your seatbelt pocket. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the flat metal end into the buckle lentil on the strap to tighten. To release, just lift the top flap of the buckle. Please keep your seatbelt fastened low and tight across your lap, even when the seatbelt sign is off, and have it visible to the crew at all times. Your life vest is in a pouch under your seat. If instructed by the crew, tear open the pouch, remove the vest, and pull it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist. Secure the buckle and pull the strap tight. As you exit the aircraft, just place the vest by pulling down firmly on the red tab or blowing into the tubes on both sides. A locator light on the shoulder will turn on automatically in weather, and remember, never place your vest inside the aircraft. This Airbus A320 is an emergency exit. Two doors in the front, four window exits over the wings, and two doors in the back. Each door is equipped with an evacuation slide that can be detached from the aircraft and used as a ramp. All exits are clearly marked with a sign overhead. If necessary, floor level lighting will illuminate the aisle top of the exit. Please take a moment out to locate your closest exit and remember it may be behind you. If there is a change in cabin pressure, four oxygen masks will drop from overhead. Firmly pull the mask towards you to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, pull the elastic bands around your head, and tighten the straps on both sides. Even though the bags are not lit, oxygen will be flowing. Be sure to put your mask on first before helping others, and we'll let you know when it's no longer needed. We'll be passing through the cabin to make sure we're ready for departure. You can help us by making sure your seatbelt is fastened. Your seat back is upright, your tray table is stowed, and all carry items are put away. If you have any questions about the safety features of this aircraft, please don't hesitate to ask. Looking to use electronic cigarettes is never let any light. Tampering with disabling or destroying smoke detectors and excess pressures is a federal offense and could result in a fine. For your convenience, this aircraft has three restrooms, one in the front of the cabin and two in the back, and each is equipped with an engine changing table. We'll be adjusting the cabin lights for departure. If you do, there's a reading light above your seat. We're here to make sure you have a safe and comfortable flight. Thank you for your attention, and we hope you enjoyed the experience.
Quinton Point Deck, ladies and gentlemen. As you may have noticed, we have begun our initial descent down to our destination. Now would be a good time to wrap up any business you need to take care of as we prepare for our approach. If you are up, once you return to your seat, we ask that you remain seated until the aircraft arrives safely at the gate. Flight attendants, please prepare the cabin for a ride.
Retard. 5.